Hey everyone, this is Garnathan here. Continue our campaign. Still in Act 3. World Tier 1 this time.
My eyes can only watch so much.
You need armor? I've got it here. Very nice.
What did he take?
Scrolls from the Forbidden Archive. He has the means to summon a lesser evil.
Him what? Which bloody one? Where? Oh, we don't know, of course. Elias could cover the steppes in blood, but a lesser could wipe out the continent, or worse. Come, Elias's pet demon is inside. Pray it leads us to him.
It was protecting that fool, Genmar.
This is Elias's work. But where is he? The answer lies in the stomach. This is delicate. A soft noble's hand. Elias would have to feed this thing with more than fancy boots.
That's someone's son.
Or daughter.
We should burn demons.
This is wrong.
This medallion bears the crest of the ruler of the royal house of Gulran.
Former ruler.
Obviously.
That's enough, old man. The dead deserve respect.
The dead deserve nothing when the living are in danger. Now Gulran has a new ruler, and we have Elias to thank for it.
The dead may be worthless to you, but that medallion could bring peace to those two mourning.
Fine. If we are to find Elias, then we must also travel to Gulran. Meet me there, and be swift about it. Oh, and avoid the city gates. Too many cannibals. Go to the cliffs. We'll find help there.
What, huh?
Let's see what you can do.
Thank you.
must wait.
Good of you to come. Pity you didn't
bring
army.
A lot of bodies up there.
Siege works.
Elias is here.
Gone to the palace, no doubt. Behind the high wall with the gates barred behind him. We can't get through.
You know who can.
Zelaya.
Sure. How many messages did I send? Huh? How long has Oyun been missing? Trapped in there with those butchers? She may be the only one left who knows of the tunnel.
If she's still alive, if this tunnel exists at all.
You don't trust me.
Of course not. You're a thief. Useful years ago, true. But it's clear you have some other reason to seek this Oyun.
Not your business.
If I were to look for Oyun, where would I start?
She has a house in the market square. We were supposed to meet there before, but...
One second.
I couldn't get close.
Tried to come back alive. Not convinced this Oyun is worth the risk, but perhaps you'll prove me wrong.
Yeah. Have a little faith for once, old man.
Need to take care of something real quick. Alright. I think we can go ahead and get started back again. Let's go ahead and stuff. Let's go into the city. I think I'm gonna do a bleed build.
I must wait.
Bless me. Excuse me. Man, I gotta go all the way around.
I must wait.
Notice after you hit your bait, you go a little bit faster.
No, no,
a couple seconds.
Don't let them get me!
Have you seen someone named Oyun?
I don't know. The cannibals are rounding everyone up, killing, feasting. But a few, they drag away. The prisons, I heard. Why would these monsters keep anyone alive?
The prisons. Maybe there is a chance Oyun lives.
Whoa.
Out of fury.
Oh, these guys just fall. Let me look at them.
I'm low on fury.
Infinite whirlwind, baby.
I'm out of fury. More fury. Need more fury.
Oh, I made a barricade bleed. Imagine that.
Out of fury.
I must wait.
Are you here?
Who's there?
Me.
You're not him. Who are you? The chopping. It stopped and I thought he was coming for me next.
Your friend Zolaya sent me.
She's still here?
You'll see her soon. We need to get through the market.
I know another way. It's safer. The old prison wing. It was sealed off years
safer,
after
you say. Okay.
Where did the cannibals come from?
The wall ahead. That used to be the entrance to the old prison. Can you break through?
This isn't safer. I'm pretty,
here. I thought it would be safe this way.
Lie to me.
We'll get through. Stay close.
I need more fury.
Oh,
don't have enough fury. Wait.
We made it. I can't stop my hands from shaking. Give me a moment. Yes. Where is she?
Horse neighing.
Keep that beast quiet.
Shh. It's safe now. Nothing will get you up here.
Zolaya! Hao Yun! Oh, you've come back to me! You waited. Kept yourself in danger.
Oh, you stubborn cow. Of course I waited. Where would I go without you to tell me?
Anywhere. Away from here.
Yes, well, you're a lucky fool, I'll give you that.
Lorath here sent this one to find you. They need your help getting into the palace.
Laura did not send me. I went on my own accord.
There's an old escape tunnel. The entrance is in the caverns nearby. Behind an alcove marked with the overseer's crest. Twin sabers joined at the hilt. Press the left pommel to open the way.
Caverns. Could be worse.
Wanderer. Thank you. Take care of yourself.
Yeah, no problem. That'll be $10. $10.
Go.
Hi-ya. I'll add 100% interest every day, miss.
I think that was the merchant's horse. Best not tell him. You know, when we first met, I assumed this connection you have with Lilith would lead you to darkness, as it has Elias. But after the good you've done here, maybe I was wrong. We shall see. While you were in the city, I was thinking on Elias's plans. Which of the lesser evils he means to summon. What he did to Gulran is a clue.
He is drowned it in blood.
Meaning his goal is likely Duriel or Andariel.
What's the difference?
Duriel feeds off physical pain, Andariel revels in mental and emotional torment. Whichever one it is, if Elias succeeds, many more cities will share Gulran's fate. Our only hope is he hasn't completed the summoning yet. Oyun said the tunnel is in a hidden alcove.
Don't have enough fury. not ready yet.
Sabers, just as Oyun described. Wait, do you hear that? Voices.
Why do we stay here? Need more prey. More meat.
I think he's walking around with his like he's about staff.
Elias has finished his grand work.
What work?
You will see soon, bro. The seeds we have sown will bear fruit. Gulran will be reborn, and so will.
What work?
Elias, he is poised to summon Andariel into the world. Her power will lift us to new heights. And of course, you will have more meat.
Huh. I want to watch.
Certainly, Great Brawl. You will be the guest of honor.
Andariel, the Maiden of Anguish. That is the lesser evil he means to summon. Heavens help us.
More fury.
Lost his throne room, okay.
The master calls forth the maiden. You will not disturb him.
I'm not ready yet.
I'm not ready yet. here, slowly getting stronger and stronger.
Look at all this. An archive of the Forbidden, handpicked by Elias himself. He must be planning to summon Andariel somewhere else. But he did his research here. Look around. There might be some clues that can tell us where the ritual will take place.
Morning Star.
The prophecy is unfolding before my eyes. I was right to act.
Andariel, chained to the heart of Gul'ran. Her evil will not stay contained here. It will drown the land in suffering.
That'd be all right.
This is beyond madness.
Quite the opposite. Elias's mind is clear for once. When I knew him, he was searching for purpose. I couldn't give him one, and so he found it in Lilith. I didn't stop him. I let him become this.
Now is our chance to make it right.
Let's kill him and take his loot.
Before things get even worse.
Yes. We have what we need. The summoning will take place at the Temple of the Primes in Mount Sebol. Now to find a way out. Knowing Elias, he would have had an escape route in case things didn't go his way. Behind the bookcase. I guess that's the one thing he learned from me. Should have killed him when I had the chance. We must hurry.
Oh, he just disappeared. There's dead bodies everywhere. Definitely gonna be this way. It's like a volcanic mountain.
Somewhere in this paradise, the Triune has reclaimed its ancient temple. Trouble is, we can't simply walk in. Elias was researching something about shrines to Mephisto, Baal, and Diablo.
Only the blessed can open the way.
Yes, but to be blessed by the prime evils. Damn risky.
If it is the key to getting inside the temple, I will take the risk.
Baal Shrine is close. We'll start there.
I must wait. Low on fury.
Lord of Destruction. His influence has launched every war in history. Never once has he tired of conflict. Speak his true name. Tor Belos.
Tor Belos.
Are you all right?
I'm fine.
Two more shrines to go. Diablo and then Mephisto. Stay strong.
That's it? That doesn't seem like much. Does not seem like much. They can't climb up.
Diablo, Lord of Terror. Every mortal fear, every nightmare, he is the root of it all. Always has been. Speak his true name. Al Diabolos.
Al Diabolos.
Be back 1 second. Oh, if you go AFK, look like you put some Z's above your head. Interesting. should have taken care of that. Some more water.
I must wait. I must wait.
Mephisto, Lord of Hatred, Father of Lilith. You need to be careful. Her blood is already a part of you.
Nah, it's probably killing.
I can handle it.
You see? The power here is already agitating you.
I told you I can handle it. Tell me what to say, and then go search for the temple.
So be it. When you're ready, speak the name Dull Mephisto's. But watch yourself.
Nah.
Dual Mephistos.
Oh.
We meet again.
Mephisto, I know who you are now.
Yes, but that doesn't mean we can't help each other. That mortal Elias seeks to use the power of the primes for his own ends. No one knows their place anymore, do they? His meddling has drawn echoes of the past to my refuge of hatred. But you and I can put things back in order.
Interesting.
Once you've brought peace to this realm, I will be able to give you my blessing.
Gotta do his dirty work.
Ulcathos, lend me your strength! Hold them back!
Like goofy hat on me. It's a barbarian.
We will never fall to the prime evils.
I'm not ready yet.
I get a ultimate skill.
Well done. You were born for this. I didn't expect a prime evil would need a mortal's help. Yes, I've had some bad luck in recent years. Trapped in those soulstone trinkets. Cast back to hell. My essence is reforming. And so my power has limits. We all have our ups and downs, don't we? You deserve far worse. All I have done is offer you help, and yet you repay me with hatred. Why not focus that anger on Lilith for the time being? Take my blessing. Destroy her. Save your world.
I got their blessing, but my boy doesn't look any different.
What took you so long? I saw something at the shrine. A wolf. Mephisto has been known to take such a form. It's not the first time I've encountered him. What? When you kept this from me?
Yeah.
We all keep secrets, don't we, Haradrim? We don't have time for this now. Elias could be in the middle of his ritual already. Clear your head before we press on. The Temple of the Primes is just ahead.
We can take that on easy. Right by him. Oh, can't get me.
Oh,
way will be open.
Oh, perfect.
Do you hear something?
Easy, we just took him out.
I must wait.
Kind of just running by everybody.
Ready yet.
We're too late. The ritual is underway. I will deal with Elias myself. Stay to the shadows.
That's it? That's it?
I must wait.
Alright, he hurts.
I'm not ready yet. Ready yet? I must wait. Big game, Spike, please.
What happened? It feels like fire crawling over my skin. Ugh.
You were tattooed. A ritual.
I hear something. A voice in my head.
Andario. A connection was made between you and her. Who are you?
Taisa.
Not Lorath, just walked away.
Who are you?
I am Lorath, one of the Haradrim.
Haradrim? So is Elias.
If he told you that, he was lying. I came to kill him. Thought I had, but the moment I looked away, he vanished.
If he survived,
He will have fled to his refuge.
Refuge?
He has a palace somewhere in the deserts of eastern Kyrgyzstan. But that is all I know.
We should get to Tassarak. The people there know the deserts of Kyrgyzstan well. Maybe someone has heard of this palace.
Let me join you. I don't know how much help I will be in this condition, but I owe you my life.
You don't owe us anything, but you are welcome to come. You deserve vengeance too.
It's all the way down there.
Fair trade.
I got furs, skins, and steel.
Got a lot of running around to do. I don't know who that person is.
I must wait. I must wait. I'm not ready yet. I must wait. I must wait.
Look up in the middle of a desert. We need to get that waypoint.
Just rumors, mostly. The people here speak of a sorcerer who lives in a grand palace beyond the endless sandstorm.
One of these nomads could help us reach it. They know the land better than...
Taisa.
Andaria. I hear her. I need a place to focus. Keep her voice at bay.
Look for a guide. I'll get something to help Taisa clear her mind.
Poor guide. I say we just go up in there. Kill everything in our way.
You'll find none fool enough to accept that request here. Give up and stay alive a day longer.
Come on. Come on, Majoob. Help us find a demon.
Ha! No chance.
Abdus.
Not for all the gold in Chaldeum.
All the gold? Oh, that's a lot of gold. What you?
Are you mad? There's a sorcerer living in that storm who will rip your flesh from your bones.
That's okay.
Wait. What about the old man?
What? Better to ask the dark sorcerer for a quick death. But if you're desperate, he may be the only one crazy enough to agree. He spends his days in a cloud of smoke at the riverbank. It's dangerous there. Be careful.
Found a quiet spot where she can focus on controlling Andariel's presence.
Is it safe to leave her here?
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Safer than stumbling blind through the desert. At least until we find a reliable guide.
Joke bugger possessed to kill everyone. Oh, that lag spike. Laura, why did you just go up to that beast and hit it?
Every day.
The drug den entrance.
You'd better turn around and walk out of here, friend.
Well, look like you're about to come up there and stab him.
What's that? I'm paid up, leave me be.
We're not here to collect. We need...
Huh? It can't be. Can it? Is that a symbol of the whore? The whore,
Horadri?
Yes, Horadri. Deckard? Deckard Cain? Can it be you, old friend? It's me! Mischief!
No. Deckard is gone. My name is Lorath. We need your help passing through the sandstorm to the north.
Sandstorm, eh? The others must have turned you down. Told you some rubbish about a sorcerer, I'll wager. Well, what can a sorcerer do to me that time hasn't already? Yes. I'll help. There's an old chapel near there, an auspicious spot to begin a new adventure.
Good. Gather whatever you need. I'll fetch Thaisa and meet you there.
Ha! This is wonderful! Like old times, eh, Deckard?
Oh. Oh, my man's stumbling. Look at these dunes. Interesting.
You're here. Deckard is inside with your friend.
The moment we stepped inside, Andariel grew desperate. But her screams are only a whisper now.
This is holy ground. Her influence will be weaker here. I am. Up to Thaisa, whether she'll join us, though.
Every part of me wants to walk through that storm and draw Elias's blood. But perhaps he is counting on my vengeance to lead me back to him, so he can finish what he started. It is safer for everyone if I stay.
No shame in that. It's the wise choice. We'll bring you his head.
Okay.
Are you? Oh, I hope you've lined your pockets with healing drafts. If not, help yourself to the ones I keep on old Isabella here.
Isabella the camel.
Storm's going to get worse, too. I can smell it. When it starts to kick up, we'll have to find something to shelter us. Or there'll be nothing left of us but bones and stories.
I must wait.
Wow. These fly swarms are so annoying.
Just savoring the moment. This is going to be a trek to remember, eh, Deckard? I can't wait. Turning angry. Follow me.
Your camel's like way over there, bro.
I've had quite enough. It's all yours.
Ah, I won't turn down such generosity. Seems it's dying down.
Do something real quick. Takes forever to get his camel ready.
Ooh. storm's kicking up again. This way, quickly. To go back.
What? What's wrong?
My pipe! I left my pipe back at the chapel. We must go back and get it.
Old man, if you turn your back now, I'll be the first to bury a blade in it.
Bah, fine. But I won't forget this betrayal, Deckard. And you know I won't.
Okay.
Come on then.
I'm about to turn all the way back for his pipe.
You're being sport. Keep his apparatus safe. Time to move, eh? Follow me. Remember the smell of the salt air on the ocean? No shade or devil could stand in our way. Been all across this world since then. Seen things you wouldn't believe. But it was never quite the same. Wandering without a direction, it was just waiting.
Aye. It's important to have something to walk towards.
One foot in front of the other, eh, old friend? If we stop walking, we die. Sounds like the winds have calmed. Stay close. That wasn't half as dangerous as the others made it seem. Look at this. To think such an intriguing place was hidden beyond the storm.
A relic from the old days of Kedistan, maybe. Lost to time until Elias seized it.
He must have stole some treasure, eh?
Masif, don't move. Don't speak to anyone. There is great danger lurking here.
You've grown fearful in your old age, my friend. But worry not. I will stay put.
Elias chose them to join his anointed circle?
It was Master Elias's hand that brought Lilith to Sanctuary, and it will be his hand that binds a lesser evil.
You there! Wait!
I haven't seen you before.
We just made it through the storm. By the Mother's grace.
Ah, new disciples. You've come at an auspicious time. Lilith recently graced us with her presence.
She was here.
Oh, it was magnificent. But do not worry. Perhaps Master Elias will give you a glimpse of her through the sightless eye. If he deems you worthy, go inside and present yourself to him.
Kill him. Take his loot.
Damn. This is worse than I thought. Elias has the sightless eye. It's ancient magic. He can see anywhere with it. Across time, even.
Champions of Lilith! Never again!
Mother, bless me with your power. And whatever you ask of me, it will.
Go forth and stand in judgment before Master Elias. But show no fear, no hesitation.
Don't worry, we won't.
Let's go kill him.
Blessed Mother, I will not fail you again. The Maiden will walk this world.
Hey, Elias.
Elias.
I knew you would come, Laura.
Been spying on us with the sightless eye, have you?
You think I would waste such magic on you? You're still just as narrow-minded as the day I left you. I will put you out of your misery, old man.
So,
you should have stayed in that little cabin, hoarding your regrets.
Dude, I'm like destroying him.
And beyond you.
I just killed him.
This is over. We should find the sightless eye while we still have time. We can't leave it with these fanatics.
Hold on. I see something.
Blood petals.
Let's do it. Let's see what Lilith said.
Mephisto, Diablo, Baal.
Whatever the cost. Whatever.
vision. Lilith thinks the primevals will destroy Sanctuary. And she's empowering people to stand against
them.
That's why she and Elias are gathering followers. They're building a bloody army.
Yes, Lorath. The Lords of Hell
threaten
our existence, and we are doing something about it.
Elias, how are you still alive?
You will never understand what I have done for this world.
I'm not ready yet.
His health is melting though.
After all these years, this is the best you can do.
You're not ready yet.
Die.
We can't keep bashing our heads against him like this. He'll wear us down. We need to escape, but not without the sightless eye. If we can take it, that'll rob him of some power at least.
In the mountains, the mother. I sense the blood of Lilith in you, Wanderer. You received her blessed communion. Open your heart to her. Embrace your nature.
Never.
You will give up at some point, old man. It's what you always do. You think killing me again will have a different outcome?
Some kind of necromancer. Where did he find this power?
Are you looking for the eye, Lorath? Taking it will change nothing. It is too late to stop what Lilith has begun.
This is the last.
Oh,
ready yet.
Simple.
Here it is. The Sightless Eye. Masheef can help us get the artifact far from this place. But we need to hurry before Elias returns. That opening over there is our best chance of escape.